pie. Tell me the pie. What's the?
Let's go.
Are you involved in that pie project, Jeremy, at all?
Dave, are you?
Yeah, I am. I am. Yeah. Okay, I hope I am.
Yes.
We don't know if it's genetic yet, so no one's involved in it really. You know,
it's genetic. It's genetic. And so so the pie's a game changer, just like the diamond is too. We can create stuff that people haven't seen.
Right.
The pie ball python's my bestseller. It's what I make the most of. I mean, you can make so many varieties because the baby never looks like the adult. You get the low white pied. The reason I believe that the pied boa, and I still think there'll be a few more pop up. Watch.
Okay. I hope so.
Yeah, me too, because everybody wants a pied. I hope that, and I pray for you and your cancer, that you're going to produce a pied before you go, because that's my dream. Back when I was dreaming as a kid, I believe.
Don't kill me off so fast. I only have a little nodule.
I'm saying me, myself. You might.
I'm kidding.
You might get them. Sure. You might get them faster. I might have to call you and get them, Dave. Come on.
Yeah. Who knows? You know what the truth is? You don't know when these boas are going to breed. Obviously, there's hets out there that are floating around that we hope are hets. You know that people are selling.
Here's the truth with the pie, which what I've learned from the diamond. Mm-hmm. I'm not talking anything. So it's depending on what you're going to breed yours to. If you have hets or if you have if you have possets, I didn't go that route. I don't know what route you've taken. And
I have hets that are told to me they're hets. They look like hets, but who knows? You know, I don't trust anything.
I agree, but if you and I snap some pictures of each other, you know, back and forth, I'm gonna ask you, phenotypically, do they look different from a normal boa?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. But I'm then going to pose a question to you that's going to kind of blow your mind a bit. And we talked about this quickly, is leopard boa. Do you think they're also het leopard boas?
Possible. Yeah.
Because I believe that the pied might be a true leopard boa.
You think so?
One of them that I've seen, I do believe, yes. And I've seen the expression of the hets and the leopard boa is a very complex gene in the way that it shows its hets.
True. You're right. That's a good point, because het leopards, I almost think that they should be called incomplete dominants, right?
You're correct. Yeah, that is the correct terminology. It is an incomplete, just same as the square tail boa, incomplete dominant. But there's very few that do that.
They look very leopardy, the heads of these.
They are 66. That's what I was always afraid of with the fire diamonds, until I bred fire diamond to normal and I could visually see half came out fire. Here's the second marking back under that. We were talking about the how you tell. You go underneath the patch of their chin, and even a fire will have a leucistic patch under its chin.
You know what? My wife noticed that when I first bought them from you, and I told her she was crazy, but she was right. Because you weren't giving away any.
Oh yeah, there you go. Don't you think that looks kind of like a leopard boa?
It does. It looks exactly like a leopard boa.
Now, why do you think that could survive in the wild? It's probably because it's just a low white pied and didn't get picked off.
Well, because you know why the pieds seem to have the dorsal aspect seems to be very normal, and it's underneath it. It's the white, so maybe they camouflage better.
But can you imagine that in a sun glow someday?
Ugh, yeah. Or how about an IMG?
Yeah, well, that's almost
a panda boa pied. You know,
I have a panda ball pied for sale right now. If anybody wants a male panda pied, I love them.
Yeah, but, I love them too.
This does it for me. So I was joking back then when I was talking about health. I was saying to myself, I need to get in. You look great. I'm getting into the health where I'm saying I want at least.
We're old, Jeremy. When you get old, things go wrong.